Nice drop they had. Santa Claus. In this video, we're gonna react to a Polish rap. As many of you guys, like in my last reaction to Polish rap, many of you guys gave a like want me to react to different songs. In that video, this like this song, actually, this request has many thumbs up in the comment section. So I just decided to react to, and probably you just see always I react alone. Like I just added my friends to do something different, like to react to a Polish rap along with my friends. Joining us is my friends Nishan.
Hi guys.
Is Sanjay.
Hi guys.
So like probably we just decided to do like videos in the future, maybe. Let's see how it goes based on your support and all that. And before starting into reaction, guys, if you're new or if you haven't subscribed, make sure the subscribe button
and hit the bell icon.
Yeah, just hit the bell icon because I post every day.
So you guys won't be missing our video.
Yeah, of course. Like because I post every day, it means a lot to me. And also, if you're active over in social medias like Instagram and Facebook, go right now follow me in my Instagram. Also, if you're active over in Facebook, leave a like in my Facebook page. All link in the description down below. Also, do follow my friends. You know, follow them in Instagram. I'll put a link in the description. So. This song, so I like this song. My subscriber, like as I said, this was thumbs up. The artist name is called Taco Hemingway. Already I reacted to him. There was like a rap challenge in Poland which went on, R16 challenge. There were like many in Poland, there are many rappers. When it's like our classical music or something is in Poland, rap is the main genre over there. Many rappers always so they listen to rap,
their kind of music,
yes.
That is what they like.
Yes. When it's like Taco Hemingway is like I even reacted to him, like as I said in a challenge video, rap challenge video, that many rappers did the challenge. So he's again, I'm gonna react to him, guys. You probably remember the name of the song is called Polski Tango. Polski Polski means Poland, okay?
Okay.
Tango is, I'm not sure what does that mean.
Polski, right?
Polski. Oh yeah, maybe Polski. Let's no worries. Let's put it in the Google Translator.
Polski tango.
Polish tango. Tango means I'm not sure. Guys, put it on the comment section. What does it mean? So, also, it seems this song is about like a political influence and all that. I tried to search something.
We have a political person here.
Yeah, also, his father is a politician. So,
a budding politician, maybe.
Yeah, he is like studying MBBS at the same time. He's like helping his father in political field. So, we're gonna react to a song. It's like something you guys said, like in Poland, which Poland experienced back like in 80s to till now. So, it's gonna be like a. Like such a, what to say, like a people against the government kind of song, like a revolutionary song. I'm not sure what it's about. I also
we have Oruviral Porchi over here.
Yeah, something
you still like haven't played it yet.
Yeah, but but the thing is, we also have subtitles. If you have any doubt, we will go to the subtitle and we'll come back, okay? I don't want to delay much further. With being said, let me just, okay. Let's go, BK. Good to go.
W latach 90. Nie miałaś tożsamości. Zachód pędził do przodu. Zachód nie miał litości. Trzeba się było wspomóc, by nie wyminął nas pościg. A świat ex-wrogów przewidział. Będziemy głodni.
Zapuszczony zachód. No, it's not a creepy song. The language seems like that for you.
Fajne nowe pornoski. Farby w kolorze malin. Bananów, jagód i brzoskwin. Mówisz,
there is no way we gotta pass many and we gotta see. In the 90s, you had no identity. The West rushed forward. The West had no mercy. We had to help so that...
So, he's telling us story.
Yeah, that's like, not story. He said like best is everyone in 90s is saying winking at us to stop fasting and we would be shocked. So many new products in stores,
plastic toys, cool new porno ski, paint in the color of raspberries, bananas, blueberries and peaches. This is what I eat every day.
He's trying. Okay, maybe it's just a beginning. Okay, let's go.
Mórka jak wyszedł z klatki, teraz się mota. Moim krajem może rządzić byle miernota. Moim krajem cały świata to jest ciemnota. Z jednej strony jarmarka, z drugiej Europa.
Okay. Let's see.
Nice song.
Because we need to see every time the lyrics so that it means a lot, like in this video especially,
okay?
He said like, he has knife for men such as well-balanced protein with a toffee flavor. My country came out of the cage, now it rushes. My country can be ruled by any mediocrity. He says like mediocre people.
Yeah.
Okay. In my country, this education is darkness. Even in India, you know. like every country.
Yeah, on the one hand the market and on the other Europe.
One hand the market and on another Europe. That's where in end. Yeah. Okay, let's back to the song. They're showing some different pictures, footages.
Nice drop they had.
Santa Claus. This footage look like old, right?
Old, yeah.
It is old. Yeah, of course it is old. Yes. Guys, the footage is old, so let's go back to the lyric. What
it
he's trying to
old,
say.
It looks old, but...
Okay. I dance Polish tango. I have my feet in my mud because the Vistula is a boggy
it's
swamp.
It's a boggy swamp. We have national colors like Santa Claus, and it makes sense because I stopped believing in Poland for a long time. I dance Polish tango.
Oh, you repeat the same thing. Like Polish tango is
Polish
like, you know,
tango.
I dance Polish tango. Okay, you repeat the same thing.
Yeah.
We have noticed national colors like Santa Claus. It has sense. So you repeat the same thing. Let's go for the next verse. Let's go.
I love when it's the slow song.
Flow.
Yeah, when it's constant, I love those songs. That drop I was expecting for.
Yeah, that's what.
Yeah,
okay, let's go back
drop.
To the lyric because the lyric is so
it's
important.
Corruption.
Okay, go on, you just read out the lyrics.
Where, from where? The,
yeah, who are you?
Who are you? Pole small, beautiful landscape, my Ujibani, I don't know what is that.
Billboards is like a music thing,
okay.
Like first, second.
Happened to see a friend on a skyscraper time, pleased to stop, but they laugh, they say, good old war.
You do war. Not get it.
You
good
do
old
not
war,
get,
you
okay.
not get it.
They had that.
Okay, I listen to my Pervak, when I Anna, you call me, I hear those roosters somewhere in Moranau, some kind of place,
yeah,
like this.
Because
they
crowd, these mermaids are still howling, these mermaids are crazy.
Okay, you repeat
again,
the same thing.
Yeah,
dance
Polish tango, we already had that.
Okay,
so we
just go for the last after this, listening to somewhat.
Yeah, right?
Like all these footages are like from 90s or something, I'm glad I'm sure.
Like
the way they produce it is really
gangster kind of thing.
Not gangster,
kinda.
It's like old footage.
The pictures, like the dark series, you've watched it.
Yeah.
Like,
they're nostalgic.
Yeah.
The computer looks like. Guys, we just wanna let you know, guys, why they're showing like the old 90s footage and all that. We guys wanna let us know because is he like rapping about the government which was like in 90s or something? Right now, he comparing right now what is the situation and back in the days or something? Because that's the reason they.
It might be the same.
Flaws continues by generation, even like, you know, like back in the days also the same. Now also it's the
still
same.
It's the same.
So that's the reason, maybe guys, put it on the comment section, just like we are curious. Pale czarne złoto z ziomkami. Tak czy siak Bóg z nami, chuj z wami. Trzy zrywaszki, aleluja i do przodu jazda z kurwami. Kurwa. You know what mean kurwa? It's a curse word in Polish, Poland, which means fuck.
Oh.
Fuck is not a curse word.
It's a curse word. Oh, of course. What do you think?
That's something like.
Wait, let's go for the last one. Just go for it, the last verse. The main mission
for them to tell you that you live well. Only you're right. The rest of the world lives in error. Horizons is nice. But try to look more narrowly. See a little more narrowly. Enemies, a vaccine and 5G. Adults are
educating.
Just any page on FB. Your nephew is a faggot because there is fashion for gender.
Little coal never killed nobody. I smoke black gold with my competitors.
I don't know what they're trying to say.
Yeah, but even though, just like, since like auto-translate doesn't matter, but guys, you guys are the put
maybe
down.
Another Polish man.
I understand this. Like, God with us, fuck with you.
Yeah, but sometimes.
Yeah, God's always with us.
God with us, fuck with you. Okay. Sometimes, guys, like, we don't get their thing, okay? Since, like, auto-translation of the language, guys, put it down the comment section, spam the comment section like anything, explain us what's going on in Poland, and it's like the way, look at that
even
right now.
Even we have a lot of songs like this, which...
Even some songs in our own language, we don't understand.
Yeah, it happens. But it's like this thing is like the 4.9 million, 3 lakh likes. And
but
so many
music
response.
Is always about the flow and
yeah,
the thing you like. You don't have to...
Yes, understand
the lyrics, by the way.
Of course.
Yeah, I enjoy
meaning
this music.
Is important in this one.
Yeah,
you
I mean? Enjoy this music totally.
Okay, that's pretty much it, I guess.
Yeah.
Yes. That's pretty much it. The video.
I need this song.
Yeah, of course, I will send the link. Guys, there was a nice song. As I said, like, we just get something. He's rapping about the thing which is like fucked up society in Poland. Just like, it happens everywhere, you know. But the thing is, do let us know more about the thing, what's happening, what are you trying to say? Taco aiming way, like, do let us know. Spam the comments.
Just let us know in comments section.
Yes, and also, guys, if you are watching and haven't subscribed, first of all, make sure to subscribe and along with the notification bell because I upload every video, I mean, every day. Besides, I'm just like Poland, I try to.
Such a dedicated person.
Yes, thanks.
Yeah, 6 videos per day is totally insane.
6 videos, 3 videos.
Okay, 3.
Okay.
3 videos per day is totally insane.
Yeah, but I love what I'm doing, and also
yeah.
In quarantine, I want to do something, you know.
Yeah, I know that.
Get me? Guys, and also, let's say thank you in Poland, okay? Dziękuję.
Dziękuję.
Means
this guy deserves a lot. Please do subscribe.
Yeah, okay. Let's say thank you.
Dziękuję.
Thank you guys for watching.
Please have
let's
a nice
say,
day.
Say kurwa dziękuję.
What is that?
What does kurwa mean?
Fuck, thank you. Like that. Because I love.
How can
something,
you
something like that. No. I love the word kurwa, so they also know. They also like kid me. Why
you
always.
But you can't say fuck thank you.
Just kidding. They will take it in a jolly way, okay?
Okay.
Fine. Thank
kurwa.
You. Kurwa dziękuję.
Dziękuję. I'm really kurwa. Sorry for saying that kurwa word.
Okay.
But it's not. They will not take
kurwa
it.
Kurwa dziękuję.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Whatever. I don't know really much for the video so long. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right as always. I'll see you guys.
Peace. Have a nice
in
day.
In the next video.
Please do like the video.
Yes. Bye-bye.